Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing Cartier's rearrangement. It is important for JEE, NEET and also for board. So read very carefully. So now watching the whiteboard. Cartier's rearrangement. Acyl azide on heating in an inert solvent like benzene, chloroform, etc. gives alkyl isocyanate. The latter on hydrolysis yield primary amines. This reaction is called Cartier's reaction. RCOCl sodium azide NaN3 gives RCON3, that is acyl azide. Heat loss nitrogen gives alkyl isocyanate and hydrolysis gives primary amine. Examples: CH3COCl react with NaN3, that is sodium azide, gives acyl azide and heat loss nitrogen gives methyl isocyanate, and then hydrolysis gives methyl amine and CO2. Mechanism means mechanism of Cartier's rearrangement. Here intermediate step is nitrene. We know that the about of nitrene we are already discussed in video of GOC, that is general organic chem. You are watch this for clearing of nitrene. Now here it start with an acyl azide which can made up by nucleophilic substitution on an acyl chloride by sodium azide. The acyl azide is what you would get if you just replace the CH double bond N2 of a diazo ketone with N double bond N2, and if you heat it, it is not surprising that it decomposes to release nitrogen, forming the nitrene. The nitrene has two bond fewer than normal amine and has two lone pair, making 6 electron in all. Nitrines like carbenes are immensely reactive and electrophilic, and the same Wolf style migration take place to give isocyanate. The substituent R migrates from carbon to the electron deficient nitrogen atom of the nitrene. Isocyanate are unstable to hydrolysis, attacked by water on the carbonyl group, gives carbamic acid which decomposes to an amine. And this mechanism we are discuss in the video of Hoffman degradation reaction or Hoffman bromide reaction. You can watch this for clearing of hydrolysis of isocyanate, that is gives primary amine. Question: the reaction sequence below shows how a methyl group on a benzene ring can be replaced by an amino group. Supply the missing reagent and intermediate. This is toluene. React with alkaline KMnO4 and hydrolysis gives A. A react with B, form benzoyl chloride. And C gives D, and E and F gives aniline. Identify A, B, C, D, E and F. Answer: first, toluene react with alkaline KMnO4 and hydrolysis gives A, that is benzoic acid, and B, that is SOCl2 thionyl chloride, gives benzoyl chloride, and C, that is NH3, gives benzamide, that is D, and Br2KOH, that is E, that is Hoffman degradation reaction, gives aniline. And again F, that is Curtius reaction, gives aniline. And A equals to benzoic acid, B equals to thionyl chloride, C equals to ammonia. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I hope you are understanding all the points. If are not clear, so comment me. I will be replying. If are you need to discuss any topic, please comment me. I will be discussing for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you.